Hi everyone, Andy Oliver here in the West End of London for the press night of Chicago. We're here for the fan carpet and we're going to be catching up with some of the stars and celebrities as they come up the red carpet here in the West End. As a performer yourself, do you find yourself going with every beat, tapping your feet? Because as you played Billy.
Well, I sit back and I watch and I listen. It's nice to be entertained by other people. The thing for me is when you see a show, I know what's going on backstage. I know who's stripping down to make a quick change. That's what I think about sometimes that not everybody else will know.
I mean, that role, Billy Flynn, it really tests you as an actor because you've got the fast songs like Reach for the Gun and then you've got Razzle Dazzle. It's really a test.
Yes, but if you're a true professional, you can do it well.
What is it about Chicago, I mean, over 21 years now, that still captures the imagination of the audience after 5.5 years it's been away from London?
I think it's a great show with amazing songs. I haven't seen this staging, so I think that's really exciting. But I just think it's an amazing musical. It's got everything, hasn't it? It's got drama, it's got brilliant music, it's got some great performances, some great cast in this one too. So I just think it's almost the perfect musical, really.
I've seen it a few times over the years, you know, but I love this show. It's absolutely one of my favourite shows. I'm just amazed it's still in the West End. Is it 21 years now? It's just incredible run for any show. I mean, considering how hard it is these days to sell any kind of tickets, it's an amazing run. But it's worth it. You know, it's a great show.
Well, the timeless magic for Chicago is the fact that the story doesn't get old. It's about, you know, female empowerment, women taking control of a situation. You know, there's the man, Billy Flynn, who thinks he's manipulating it all when the women are actually really dealing with him, which is a good thing now. You know, it's fun. This show doesn't get old. The dancing doesn't get old. Bob Fosse's choreography that is being recreated and redone all the time with this show. It's amazing to watch the physical kind of stamina that the dancers need, that the singers need. It's a great night. I love that's why I'm here.
I mean, you mentioned the cast. We've got obviously Cuba Gooding Jr., but we've got Ruthie Henshaw as well. It's played all three parts.
I know. I mean, that is amazing, isn't it? I mean, she's obviously brilliant. Everyone knows she's brilliant, but this is going to be a real kind of shining tribute to all her talents, I think. So I can't wait.
It's a weird thing, you know. I mean, I've grown up with it. You know, this is where I used to hang out when I was a kid. But it's always had a special vibe. Even when I was like growing up, well, 13, 14, you know, just coming down here to play Space Invaders Machines in Soho, you know, it's had a special vibe. But it's somewhere that I think all performers want to be on stage. You know, it's kind of, it's Broadway. It's our equivalent to Broadway. And it's always a buzz.
We get some great shows, don't we, here in the West End. You get the best performances, and this is a great show. But even when the musical isn't as strong, I think the West End just stages them so brilliantly. And there's just a great buzz, isn't there?
It's not really my show. It's Seth Rudetsky from Broadway SiriusXM and Playbill.com, who is coming to the UK. I'm being interviewed and going to be singing spontaneous stuff throughout the interview, so I don't really have a set list. And there's a lot going to be revealed that night of things that people don't really know about me. So it'll be good, though. As with me, you're always going to get entertained. What's so unique about London? Well, it's where I got my start. London is where, you know, I have a home. London is what put me on the map. The UK put me on the map. My fans, a huge fan base here. So, and it's grown worldwide with doing shows like Arrow and Legends of Tomorrow, Doctor Who. So I'm always excited to come back to London. You're always coming home. There's three Lazarus pits now. I have no idea. But if they ask me, I will be back at the drop of a hat. There's a movie coming out over here, a new Fireman Sam movie, and I play the villain in that. I voice the villain. I've got a couple other books coming out. We've got another comic book coming out in the States. We're working on a big project at the moment, my sister and I, with Legendary, who are the film company behind King Kong, Pacific Rim. So I've got quite a few things, and I'm off to Australia after I finish here on Sunday. So a lot of things in the fire. You just have to watch.
Well, that's all from me, Andy Oliver, for the fan carpet. Remember to follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. We'll see you next time.
Thank you for watching the fan carpet. If you like this video, be sure to click that thumbs up button at the bottom of your screen. And also be sure to subscribe to the fan carpet YouTube channels. They're absolutely free and so much fun too. Be sure to check out the official website, thefancarpet.com. Also, you can follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram to stay up to date with reviews, competitions, the latest news, and so much more.